Hi, Quack. It's me, Quack the Cool Duck. And I'm Havair.
I'm Billvair.
And I am Scarlito. And today, we are doing part five, I think? Part five of Ready to Kidz 2024. And this time, there will be sound. Hallelujah, look what God can do.
Bam, bamps, bam, ba, bamps, ba, bam, bamps.
Quack the Cool Duck.
Bam, bamps, bam, ba, bamps, ba, bam, bamps.
Quack the Cool Duck. All right, everybody, we are going to go ahead and get started. Our first song is Miracle.
Originally by Calvin Harris and Ellie Goulding.
AKA the Monkey Dance song. Yeah, this in the Squad Kidz 5 reaction. Oh, I don't think I've seen that one yet. I'm going to check it out after this one. Oh, yeah, you definitely should.
This is Miracle, directed by the Kidz for Kidz.
Let these kids direct the music video. No, I'm just kidding.
Oh, it's the UK Kidz.
Yeah.
When you hold me, there's a place I go. It's a different way. Oh no. When you tell me.
Hey, Montana clone alert.
Oh.
Wait, hi, let's
no.
There she is.
When you
tell Montana clone from the early days of when you guys reacted to Kidz 5.
You get the best of both worlds.
You get the best of both worlds. Make some Kidz 5 videos, react to it on YouTube. You get the best of both worlds. Both worlds. Mix it all together and you know we got the best of both worlds. Hannah Montana is a go-to show though. I know, right?
Tell me, I get vulnerable in a different light. Oh no, are you to sin?
Oh, it's the monkey dance! Monkey dance, monkey dance. Amaya and Milkman, will you please demonstrate the monkey dance for us? Sure, guys.
Gladly.
Let's get it. Wait, we should have it play while we're doing it.
To believe in a miracle.
Okay.
That just left.
Thanks, God. Oh, too low.
Who needs captions?
Yeah. Yeah, anytime you do catch the music, it typically either just picks a few words or just says music.
Well, these are captions.
They did it themselves.
Yeah, captions that Kidz 5 did themselves, but
we don't need them.
Through my hands, but could you take a chance for me? Can you forgive it all to believe in a miracle?
You know, it's actually really, really impressive that these kids, only about, 10 years old or so, directed a whole music video by themselves. I'm sure they had some help, but, still, they mainly directed it.
Yeah, that is
pretty cool. I would like to direct a music video sometime. Yeah, same.
Oh, yeah, for sure. That that would be fun.
Yeah, I told you through it, but I'm asking you to believe. To believe in a miracle.
They have a dude drive a pink car.
What's wrong with that?
It's just, I mean, I like pink. Pink is my favorite color, but you know some people on the internet are like, oh my gosh, look, he drives a pink car, you know? Especially adults who kind of try to make fun of Kidz 5.
Yeah.
Yeah. Is Jackson a good name? No! I don't mind it. It's okay for me. It's not like the worst is not the best.
Shout out to all our Jacksons out there.
Yeah. Jackson needs more rights. What rights do Jacksons don't have? The right to poop.
There's a place I go.
Did you guys see what just happened to this screen?
Oh yeah, that happens all the time. It's when I think it's just because there's like a lot going on. Like when you have, I think, like two more tabs open with your webcam on with the video, sometimes it kind of like glitches a little bit. But most of the time you can't really see it on video. It's mostly just on the computer screen.
Makes sense.
It's a different way. Oh no. When you tell me.
Why are you guys driving a car? You're not 16. You're not old enough to drive. I know this is fake, but still.
Dude, you're like 10. Yes, you're like 10. Come on, 10 años.
I didn't understand a word of that.
It just means 10 years old.
Oh, okay. I don't know a whole lot of Spanish, because we moved to America when we were like. When we were, like, a baby, so we didn't really know...
When we were a baby. We were one baby, and we split off.
No. When we were both a baby, and, like, we were about, like, 1 year old, so we haven't really learned how to, like, talk a whole lot yet, but he studied Spanish and stuff, that way he could learn two languages, but I didn't do that. Ooh, makes sense. I know Espanol and English. Because I originally came from Colombia.
We are from Mexico.
Mm-hmm. You know how most people say America's the most free country in the world?
Yeah.
That's actually not true. Switzerland is.
Switzerland. Always neutral.
Switzerland, I never knew that. Yeah, I found out today in school. Nice.
If you want freedom, go to Switzerland.
And America and UK are tied at number 17.
I see.
Oh, wow. We're further down than this than I thought.
Oh, no. Are you too cynical to believe in a miracle that just slipped through my hands? But could you take a chance for me?
No.
Can you
how much do these kids get paid for doing this, though?
I have no idea.
Yeah, because they probably do get paid because, you know, they're making money for the company, so...
They're the stars of the show.
Yeah. Probably what I'm getting... I don't know this for sure. Any Kidz Bop kids watching, please fact check me on this. But,
I don't think any of them will
see. But I feel like the kids get some of the money, but, like, the parents get some of it, too. Like, I feel like they both do.
Yeah.
But, like, I feel like the kids probably get more because they're actually doing the work.
I thought you always said the parents get more.
I just said it's a joke. I never, like, fact-checked it or anything. So, yeah. I don't know. Maybe something to look into. Alright, that's basically the end of the song, so let's go to our ratings. I'll give this song a 6.5 out of 10. I'll agree with Quack for this one.
I'll give it a 7 out of 10.
I'll give it a monkey dance out of 10.
Yes, of course. Monkey dance. Alright, let's move on.
Alright, buddy, our next song is called Single Soon. So you're saying, like, you're going to just, like, so, so pretend I'm dating the air. Okay, hi, air. Hi, air girlfriend.
Hello. Javier boyfriend?
Well, guess what? I don't like you.
What?
I would be single, but let's plan to break up on March 22nd.
Okay.
So we have about a week left. Imagine that, where like, they actually planned where they're going to break up. That would be weird.
And this song was originally by Selena Gomez.
All right, let's listen.
Should I say it on the phone? Should I leave a little note in the pocket of his coat? Yeah, maybe I'll just...
Oh, no. Everybody say it.
Dude, you're like 10.
Stop pretending you have a girlfriend.
Well, in this case, a boyfriend.
I don't want to name any names or anything, but I know a 9-year-old, one of my friends, he has a girlfriend. What? That's weird. Yeah, in the squad house, we're allowed to date when we're 13, but you cannot like kiss or anything till you're 17 and up.
Whoa.
That's the rules. But you can date, but you can't. You can kiss on the cheek on 14 plus, but you can't kiss on the lips till 17 plus.
Wow.
I mean, I can agree with those rules. That way, you know, people don't get too lovey-dovey.
Disappeared. I don't wanna see a tear. In the weekend's almost here. I'm picking out this dress. Trying on these shoes.
Oh my gosh, everybody, look at my new Gucci shoes. Wow, they're so rare. They cost me like 12 billion bucks.
Oh yeah, they're very expensive. Oh, I don't know how you got them.
I know, how did you get so much money? Oh, you know, I just like slaying queens. Here, I'll give you all 18 billion bucks that I just have laid around.
Oh,
oh yeah, now we can buy our own pair of Gucci shoes.
Bucks.
Really? Gucci is just the overpriced Walmart. It is kind of true, though.
Why do we compare everything to Walmart in these videos?
I don't know. It's just like something that I don't that everybody knows, you know. But being honest, I know like a lot of people make the jokes like, "Oh my gosh, it's like the Walmart. This is a cheap Walmart knockoff." But being honest, Walmart has some cool stuff. True. But instead, they only have one cashier. I know, right? They should totally get more cashiers. They always have like one or two cashiers where there's like 20 people. Like, really?
Because the self-checkout is replacing everybody.
Yeah, but still, the self-checkouts are full too. The only time they have more cashiers is around holiday time. Like when we went Christmas shopping, it was about one or two weeks before Christmas. No, it wasn't that. It was Good Friday. There was like 20 cashiers. Because they knew things were going to get very busy.
If any Walmart managers or anything like that are watching this, hire more cashiers. All right, let's get back to the song.
I'll be single soon. I'll be single soon. I know you'll be a mess when I break the news. But I'll be single soon. I'll be single soon. I'ma do who I wanna. Stay up late if I wanna.
You, we get it. You like the word wanna.
You can't stay up late unless your parents say you can. Oh!
Yeah, you can't. You can't say you won't clean your room unless your parents say you don't have to. You can't go to the park unless the parents say you can. You can't buy your new Gucci shoes unless your parents say you can. Basically, you gotta do what your mom and... You gotta do what y'all parents say.
We dunk on these kids a lot, but it's all in good fun.
Yeah, but being honest, because the kids aren't that bad. They're actually pretty good. Yeah, they do make some fire music, though.
I'm picking out this dress, trying on these shoes, because I'll be single soon.
What does the shoes have to do with being single?
She's saying, like, she's going to, like, go to the store and spend her money on some new outfits and stuff. Like, and she doesn't have to worry about, like, her boyfriend's approval or anything like that.
Oh. But you do have to worry about your mom's approval.
Oh!
I know I'm a little blind. Think it's good, I'm worth a try. Why not give a reason why? Oh well, yeah. We both had a...
That was funny, that little, oh well.
Oh well. I hate this. But we've all been pushed around. Oh well.
You just stole that from the VTubers, VTubers react to your comments video.
I know.
Lot of fun, time to find another one. Blame it all on feeling young. I'm picking out this dress, trying on these shoes. Cause I'll be single soon, I'll be single soon. I know you'll be a mess when I break the news. But I'll be single soon, I'll be single soon. I'ma do what I wanna, stay out late if I wanna. I'ma do what I wanna do. I'm picking out this dress.
Why?
Lying on these shoes. Cause I'll be single soon. I'll be single soon. Yeah, I'll be single soon. Yeah. I know you'll be a mess when I break the news, but I'll be single soon. I'll be single soon. I'ma do what I wanna.
Stay I'm gonna part what I wanna.
I'ma do what I want.
Really quick.
My boyfriend wouldn't let me fart at 5 o'clock. Now I'm going to fart at 5 o'clock whenever I want.
Like, what are you gonna do, though? Like, make you constipated? Anyway, let's get back to the song.
I'm picking out this dress. Trying on these shoes. Cause I'll be single soon. I'll be single soon.
Hi, everybody.
That was heat.
You can tell, like, when we move more, the screen acts up more.
Okay, what are we feeling on our ratings?
I'll give this song a 7 out of 10. I'm going to give this song a 6.5. I'll give it a... 7.5.
I think I'm feeling a 7 as well.
Alright, but I think we have time for one more song, ladies and gentlemen. Woohoo! Alright, everyone, our next song is Avenue.
Originally performed by Luane, I think is how you pronounce her name. She is a French singer.
Nice. Yes. It's always fun to get the multi-language songs in these reactions. See, I think so too. Hello. It sounds like spooky tempo. It's not even spooky tempo season. What is this month's season then?
St. Patty's Temple.
St. Patrick's Temple. We need an Irish song then. I didn't know this kid doesn't really cover a lot of, like, Ireland songs. Well, probably because they don't have, like, the kids for it.
Kidz Bop Ireland when?
Kidz Bop Tongian when? Yes, queen. Yeah.
Parti loin derrière, sans trop de raison. Tu m'as laissé hier, la fin de la saison. Je ne veux plus savoir, on s'est éloigné. Tu ne vas plus m'avoir, et tout est terminé.
Do you have any idea what this song is about yet, Quack?
Mm-hmm. I was just about to pause it and say it. This song is about this person. He wants to get an advent calendar for when April comes. So, as we're recording this, 2024. And, but he's trying to figure out, should I have the cat advent calendar or the dog advent calendar. Ooh, that is a hard choice. Which do you guys like better, cats or dogs? For me, dogs. Oh, I have to say cats. I'm going to say cats.
I will say dogs. Woof, woof.
We're even. We're split even. Cats scare me. Like, when we got Midnight, if you guys saw the squad, what was that video called?
This wobbly beast broke into our house.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he was petrified of it. Yeah, I'm a little scared of it, but, like, not as bad as I was. That's good, Quack. Just so you know, if you see any hands coming in, like, pausing the video and stuff, those are my robot hands.
Ah, from your Super Mario series.
Uh-huh. And behind that, and right back there, that's Charles. He's recording our camera. So if you see, like, the camera go up and down, that is Charles moving it.
Speaking of, when are you going to record another part for your Super Mario 3D Land series?
I always forget about that series. Probably soon. Yeah, I could probably get it soon.
Stay tuned.
Robot hands just moved me. Yeah, my robot hands, like, I did command it. I have an invisible remote. I did command it to move you a little bit just because you were kind of scooching away. You can barely see him. I was thinking that too.
Juste lui parler au fond d'un couloir. Tu voulais aller
hypocrisie d'un soir. Les verres sont cassés, envoler les espoirs
et nos cœurs défoncés.
I feel like this reaction alluded to Kidz Bop. You know why? Because in, like, when I do, like, other reacting videos that aren't specifically Kidz Bop, and, like, when I'm buying into recent reacting videos,
it works fine.
Yeah, but it's only with the Kidz Bop songs. That is very weird. apparently this screen isn't like Kidz Bop.
The computer is like, get this off. The computer is like, get this off of my screen. I don't like it. It is trash.
Yeah, because have you noticed when we go to our videos, it doesn't really glitch out as much?
Yeah.
Weird. I think it's allergic to Kidz Bop.
Seul dans la rue, je cherche mon chemin. Je ne le trouve plus, il me paraît bien loin. Je t'ai oublié, tu ne me fais plus rien. Et je pars voyager en pensant à demain. Parti loin derrière, sans trop de raison. Tu m'as laissé hier, la fin de la saison.
That was actually a really nice outro.
Did he make a decision, dog or cat, advent calendar?
He got both. Hey, two advent calendars, double the prices.
Okay, ratings, everyone.
I'm gonna give this song a solid 6 out of 10. I will give it a 5.5. I'll give it a cats are better out of 10.
And I'll give it a dogs are better out of 10.
All right, buddy, let's go ahead and move on to our ratings for this episode. All right, buddy, here's our ratings for this episode. Miracle got a 6.5 out of 10. Single Sue got a 7 out of 10.
And Avenir got a 6 out of 10.
Not all sixes. All right, everybody, well, that is it for this episode. This time, thank goodness you guys can hear it. But if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like. And subscribe to Quack the Cool Duck and to be member of the Quack Pack, the coolest pack ever.
Oh, yeah. Very cool stuff. You don't want to miss it.
Mm-hmm. And don't forget to hit the notification bell. That way you can see videos where we post them.
And with that, we will see you guys next time. Bam, bam, sh, bam, ba, bam, sh, ba, bam, bam, sh.
Quack the Cool Duck.
Bam, bam, sh, bam, ba, bam, sh, ba, bam, bam, sh.
Quack the Cool Duck.
Keep on quacking.
Yeah, that should be my slang. Keep on quacking. Don't be slacking. Make sure everything is happening. Keep on quacking. It's happening. I want to make sure that you're doing your job. Mr. Bob, do your job. Cause we don't want to be slacking.